October 8th, 2023. It is about, 12:30 in the afternoon. And my nose itches. I can't really itch it. Do this. I'm going back in for the third time. And I do not see any wasps buzzing about. I'm going to vacuum them up. I'm gonna vacuum up the wasps first before I clean the rest of the mess, because I want to have all the wasps together so I can see how many there are, or at least how big a jar they fill. That's what I'm doing. Well, I vacuumed up about 90%+ of the wasps. I'm going to put this box, well, I did put this box underneath that hole. I'm going to tape along the edges so stuff can't fall between the box on the wall. It's a pretty good sized box for this job. And then I'm going to knock that hole open a little more. See what happens. Make sure I have a good escape path over here. It's not great, but I got both doors open. And let's see what happens. Okay. The step stool. I expect to find some that are still alive. Ooh, the larvae smashed against the wall. More of the nest. More. Wow. Me. Pardon my language. Wow. Wow. So, this is one of the ceiling joists along this side. Hopefully, this nest is just, wait a minute. Insulation. That's okay. I'm not sure. This is good. At least I can. can screw something. Oh, here, here. Yeah, I've got three sides to screw to. I'm gonna cut this out. Well, I hear one. Okay, well, I finished cleaning up this room, and I am going to get a piece of probably, I'm going to just get a piece of sheetrock. Do a temporary cover for this. Either a piece of wood or a piece of sheetrock or something. So that, well, look, last man standing. Come on out. There you are. Got him. Maybe he was away from home on visiting some friends. He came back and he's like, hey, oh, look, there's another one. Oh, and another one. See, these guys might be coming. They might be coming in from wherever these came from. There's another one. Oh, there's another one. There's another one. There's another one. Oh, they're crawling in from around this corner. Tell me there's more of a nest over there. Another one. And another one. Maybe that's where they're getting in. I suppose. Okay, that's it. Over and out.